Alright, so we've got two more ways to go. Here and then down there. I'm gonna save here also, because it's a good central hub of stuff. More coming. Refresh, refresh. Ah, too soon. You can't climb stairs. That's their greatest weakness. Did I kill that one? Nope. Come on. We got claws? We got XP? She got XP for that? He's at 725. Let me just see if his goes up. Ah. His did not move. What about 389? She might be getting all the XP, or maybe we don't get XP for turned stuff. I don't know. Skull Door of Doom. What'd I say it was? Damn it. No, we're not getting XP here. That stinks. There's a lot. Yeah, I don't see her moving at all with XP. How sad. Another skull door. Ah! There's more undead friends. They don't move? Why do we turn green? We turn green. The ravages of poison. Oh crap. Did we lose XP? 10, 10, 12, 10, 12. 18, 22. Excuse me, yeah, so we need, potion of speed, neutralize poison. We're suffering the ravages of poison, alright. Well, hurry up, take this. Neutralize poison. Oh, it doesn't work? We're gonna die. Hold up, hold up. Oh, she's dead. The poison affects you that quickly? Holy crap. Oh, her poison. Oh, she's not green anymore, but she's still losing. I guess you're no longer poisoned when you're unconsciousness. When you're unconscious. Unconscious! Oh my god. So, yeah, I'm gonna restore this. That was horrible! So what do we have for that? We have cure serious wound, critical. She has the point that... Hold on. What am I doing? Don't click that. Alright, abort out, because I want to look at something. slow poison. Maybe. Yeah, I think a neutralized poison would work. It's a complete neutralize. See, she has the same thing. It's the same spell. I mean, there's nothing else that's like even improved poison abolishment or something. Oh, look. We could get this. It's showing us the spells. That's interesting. Soul Searing Orb, Heroes Feast, Heal, and Harm. Is a heal like a complete heal? Like cure. I forget what's it called. Cure critical, and then after that is. Cure. I don't know. Cure complete? Wound? I don't remember. I don't know. Firestorm and Resurrection. I'm thinking maybe rest, and then. We can cast our spells, get all our protective spells back. So I still. At this point, I've been here. I haven't been here, so I still have to explore these areas. I think when I came out here, I think it was in this room. Yeah, the bad stuff happened. Bad stuff happened. So I'm gonna rest and aid the injured. Shouldn't take too long. 10 hours? Here we go. You know, I kinda wanted to change my spells around, but next time. There's some spells I'm just not using. Look, I got this fireball here. Alright, so. Breaking camp. Oh! You wake to the unmistakable sound and smell of an unwashed dwarf trying to steal food. Okay, you caught me. But only because I let you catch me. I am a great and powerful warrior and, thief. Yeah, that's it. I could have just taken everything and left you with nothing, left you helpless and alone in this hellish pit. But I felt kind of mellow today. I've decided not to slay you where you stand, or even to leave you to the doting attention of the local monster population. How magnanimous of you. Truth of the matter is my former party was slain by, I know this sounds weird, shadows. Well, that makes sense. That's what those things are. My clan sent my brothers and me down here to investigate the evil forces in the vicinity, and these creatures of shadow just appear out of nowhere and slay my brothers in a fearsome battle. Only with great courage and stealth did I avoid their fate. Yet you run away like a scared little girl, basically. Of course, my brothers were in the front ranks at the time, but still, I imagine you're here for the same reason, to find out what's going on around here. Come to think of it, you do look like seasoned warriors, and I would be honored if you would accept my axe in friendship against our common enemy. My name is Isharn Hammerfell. Hammerfell? And I pledge my loyalty and friendship to my dying day, if you will accept it. Do you accept Isharn's pledge? I'll say Hammerfell. Out of curiosity. Isharn Hammerfell. I'm not looking him up. I'm looking up something. Okay. So, I'm wondering. No, according to this, the Elder Scrolls Arena came out in 1994. And this game came out in 1993. So, can't call it plagiarism against Bethesda Softworks. Although maybe Bethesda Softworks got the name of Hammerfell from this game, you never know. Because they were big fans They were always big fans of RPGs and made a lot of other type of games and then decided they wanted to make their own RPG. Okay, do you accept Isharn's pledge? We got a slot open, sure, yes. I do apologize for my earlier attitude. I tend to become very nervous when confronted by strangers in this land of evil. You never know what's going to happen down here, from what I've seen. Now let's get down to business. Pass over some of those sausages. I'm afraid we're all out of sausages. Whoa, okay. You've got a decent amount of experience. I mean, hit points. Well, he's right. He is hungry. Do we have any food left? I'd give him a pack of food. Seems like a waste to cast this for just one person. Already you're becoming a problem, Isharn. Alright, so he's got splint mail, a plus two axe, and three plus one daggers. Splint mail, let's see if we can do you better than that. Let me just take a look here. Fighter, thief, lawful, neutral, dwarf, male, strength 16, intelligence is 10, wisdom, dex 15, constitution 17, charisma 12, his armor class is 3. We should definitely be able to. Okay, so yeah, dual class. So. Level 8 and 8. Because even the wizard, even the mage has better armor class than you. Pretty sad, so let's see what we can do. What about these clubs? Another axe plus two. Plate mail. What else we got here? We got plate mail and leather armor plus four. Which would be better for him? Say it was three, right? Armor class two. Does this interfere with his thieving abilities, though? You can't see the thieving abilities, so I can't answer that. I know you need to be nimble as a thief, but he is half fighter. So, that gives him two. What about this, what about this leather armor? Plus four. Three. Does it help him at all? Yeah. Regular plate mail. I thought we had another. Oh, I must have given that to Delmere. Oh no, he kept his. I thought I had another. Split mail. I thought I had another plate mail plus something. So he's got the only magical plate mail? I thought I had another one of them. Well, we have an extra. Instead of having these daggers, maybe give him this extra shield. Shield plus one. So he's, what again? Two? On the glass zero. It's pretty good now. Could be better, but, you know, what are you going to do? Anything else to give him? Miscellaneous items? So here's a potion of neutralized poison. He's got one as well. Didn't seem to work, though. She has one. She's got a scroll of it, so here, have the scroll. You can have that. Healing. Oh wait, he's got healing here as well. You sure spread out the healing potions. Ring of Wizardry. Can't use that for anybody. Now a cloak. Does this go on... I was assuming this is armor. But does it... No, it does go in that place. Alright. So I was right in my assumption. So I have him hold some things. This is the potion of invisibility. Not sure if we'd ever use it. Well, maybe we will to get past these stupid things. What else do we have? Alright, he's a thief, right? So he'll give him these thieves' tools. It would be cool if they had a little biography. Alright, these tools. Optionally, I could set him up with a bow as well, but I don't know how many arrows I want to be picking up like that. Yeah, I'm gonna keep him back here, so he'll protect these two. They'll be in the middle, so they'll take the brunt of the blows in the back. -3 and 0. Would love to improve that, but now. Glad I didn't cast those protection spells yet. You hold this stuff for now. Oh, not you. Still not you. Alright, so we've got these clubs. I wonder if they should be identified along with the dagger. Dagger might be from way from before. So I'm probably just gonna drop it. Here's another club. So, now that I know they poison you like that, I'm gonna be more careful around them. We got teleported in that room, I think. I'm just gonna avoid that room for a little bit, I think. Maybe. They're just regular clubs, apparently. And a regular dagger. Yeah, it sounds like somebody just making that sound into a microphone. That crap. Alright, so, yeah. I guess we're ready to go. Which is, I hate to do it. Protection from evil. Prayer. Bless. I'm not gonna bother with the spiritual hammer, she's just gonna be using her turn undead. So I'm gonna save here. New party member, whoop! Now if you meet someone else new, I'm not sure who we'd keep and who we'd drop, actually. Oh, it's coming. Deja vu. Come on over. Shadows. This one's a little bashful. Bit by bit, you'll move forward in advance. I'm not messing around with these things any more than I have to. Oh, why it makes that sound. That was like a twisting a tree branch around or something. Hope you guys don't mind me saving a lot. This is going to be my tactic with these things. This is where we got hit. Although that leads to the corridor. It's the next room. That was the problem. I like this. So you walk in there. Ooh, who's hitting us? Too soon. I panicked. Ready to turn undead? I'm gonna be teleported. Oh crap. Potion of healing, she doesn't have it. Some of us don't have it. That was good. Not good planning. She took it. She's still getting hurt. Doesn't work. She took it again. I'm having one person take this. She also has the spell, doesn't she? Maybe the potions are not working for some reason. I didn't memorize it. I have nothing memorized for it. Now that was not good. Ah, she's dead. Trying to keep her alive. I don't have anything else. It never wears off, and the potions don't work. Just want to see if it's possible for anyone to survive this poison. That's some hell of poison. Yeah, we're all out. Is there an antidote or something in here? We're trapped in here too? As the door slides open, something, Carter. No kidding, they suffer the ravages of poison. They're dead. Oh, so, wait. So it stopped then. Am I right in assuming that once you flip that switch, the poison will stop damaging us? Let's see. I hate this stuff. I really do. This felt you guys should know. I don't suppose that'll hit them. I know I wasted it, so. Can I hit diagonally? As the door slides open, the noxious vapor drifts away into the corridor. Got it! We were continuously being poisoned by gas in here. Thanks. I love you too, game. I really do. Noxious gas. That's what it was trying to tell us. But we couldn't read it because we were getting poisoned too quickly. Well, that was a dastardly trap. Just gotta say. What now? Nothing in this room, right? Just fight more stuff, and like, for nothing, because we're not getting experience. Oh, am I? Hold on. I want to see. I want to. Gold Moon has. Maybe we don't get experience for some things, but others we do. She wasn't at a 605 like that. Let me just make sure we didn't lose levels. 12. 8, 8, 10, 10, 12. Okay. That's our levels. Oh, that's Isharn. I thought I was looking at the... at our other dwarven fighter. 18, 22, good. He's 22, pretty impressive, huh? Because he has the gauntlets of fire giant strength. Pretty awesome. I love items like that. Alright, breaking camp. Should I save? I think I should save after all that. That was highly annoying. Maybe first though. Still a little light healing. Huh, guess I used one already. I don't think any of this warrants cure serious. Alright. Oh, we want that up. That up at all times for turn undead. Now I'll save. Alright, so I really wanted... Yeah, I wanted to look at... Like, say, for example, Caramon. Caramon is at 622805. So, I was wondering, first of all, if the cleric is getting experience, because she's really just turning undead and that's all she's doing. But actually, we did throw some spells. Amethyst did throw a couple spells and we threw an arrow. So that might do it. We might need to actually hit them in order to get XP. We want the XP. So meaning we should throw a couple arrows or something at them first before turning undead. I really want to turn them as quickly as possible, but we do want experience, so I don't know. I'm divided here on this. Boo. Okay, we've got stairs up. Oh. So this goes here with full circle. Still got to figure out that thing down the other way with the two different paths. I don't know how to open that. Oh! Alright, so I just hit that. Caramon unchanged. She's unchanged. Alright. So we might want to hit them first with an arrow or something. Maybe all they do is hit them first and then we'll all get XP. That doesn't make a lot of sense, but knowing D&D, it might. It might work that way. Oh, don't wear off. What's that sound? Sounds like a kid being choked. We've got another... We dare press this. Last time something bad happened, right?